idea was it to send Tevatia at number 4?
I think it was team management. I think it was coach Mecca and Zubin Barucha, team cricket director. I think we have been really working hard on Rahul Tevatia. I think he's proper leg spinner, and then we kind of, that management kind of saw the batting abilities he had in the practice matches, in the nets he was competing with. So they decided to send him up the order. I think it was a good move. I think it was a really brave move, and he made them all proud.
What was the discussion that went through in the timeout during chase?
During chase, I think there was only one way to go when the chase is happening. I think when you're chasing 220 or 220 or something, I think there is only one way to go. I think only level 5 gear to put in. So it was really easier. I think when you're chasing around 160 or 170, you need to think twice, like how to reach there. But it was a bit simpler. I think it was almost about just see the ball and hit the ball. I think everyone really liked that intent, and luckily that happened. Yeah.
When Tevatia was struggling, how did you keep him motivated during your time in the middle?
I think I would like to really, it was a really brave heart from him. I think he never gave up. I think he was so down. I could see that he was literally so down, and then he never gave up, and he had the ability to come back and strike those 30 runs of an international player in this IPL. So I think it's a great confidence booster for him, and I think in the coming tournament, I think he'll be really useful for us.
Thank you.